Hi everyone, this is Honeywell and I'm playing Stardew Valley. When we last left off, we came running home from the Skull Caverns. Very successful, I think. Two whole bars plus another two that can be smelted. This is a very good run, considering we only had a few hours there. But we didn't lock up our animals, so that should be fun. Perturbed and living off the land. Walleye. Okay, thanks for the tip. Let's cook an algae. Oh, that's right, our jars. I forgot about those. Shoot. Okay, it looks like we're gonna be spending the whole morning cleaning up after our trip here. Let's see, first things first, let's do... Let's get our iron smelted because we need that for kegs. Oh, pumpkin soup, perfect. This is exactly what we were hoping for. Okay, so we'll make some pumpkin soup today. And that gives us a 2 luck and 2 defense. Anything for this? I'm not even gonna be able to empty out my inventory. Let's see. Earth crystals. I saw something else when I was looking up what we were gonna do with our iridium. Just to make sure I knew everything that was available. I saw that some of those warp obelisks use earth crystals, clams, and some other trash. So yeah, I'll be saving that. Let's do 2 diamonds, an emerald. Those we'll keep, those we'll sell. Put that away. One of those can go away. Okay, it looks a little better. Actually, I can get rid of that. That. Our sashimi. See, one of those, one of those, one of those. We need hazelnuts for cooking. So let's stop using those. Cave carrots. We have 5 iridium bars. Which is good because that's going to be our first upgrade. Our build order for our iridium, how we're going to use it, is first and foremost, we're going to upgrade our pickaxe. An iridium pickaxe will destroy the rocks in the Skull Caverns in one hit, and that's just going to allow us to get more iridium. I think, like, that's a no-brainer. You need more iridium, upgrade your pickaxe. The second upgrade after that, I think it's more matter of opinion. And we are probably... Where are our skills at? Honeywell Granger, very nice. We're probably going to upgrade our axe, our tree axe next. If I had 9 combat and could craft iridium bands, I would craft an iridium band before I would upgrade another tool. But since it's not likely that I'll have level 9 combat within the next day or two, Because we just got level 8, I'm going to go ahead and upgrade the axe next. So build order is pickaxe, then tree axe. Then iridium band, if I have the combat for it, the skill, and I can craft it. If I don't, then we'll move on to our other tools. Probably the hoe and watering can last, I would guess. We have sprinklers. We're not hand watering anything really. So it's just, I mean, it doesn't really matter. Once all of our tools are upgraded, then we'll start working on sprinklers. The things that would be last for me are, I don't know, anything to do with slimes, if I ever do anything with slimes. And then after that, the warp totems, the crystallariums, that sort of thing. So it's going to be tools and iridium bands first. Then once I have those, it'll be sell. Then I'll start working on sprinklers. But really, the only one that really matters is the first. Okay, so we have five iron, five of those, and wood. Let's make some kegs. Do we want to do preserve jars? I don't think we really do. This is fine. We're going to be cooking with pumpkins. We gave out some pumpkins as, like, for a quest. I don't think, when we figure out how many, like, spring crops we're going to plant and what we need the preserve jars for, then we'll increase these as we need them. But I think this is the 34 that we have right now is probably fine. They think this is funny. I'm done now. For real this time. Is Holly around? Hey, Holly. Is it mushroom day? It's not. But should I check just in case? Yeah. Okay. Let's put down our kegs. Don't cry. Do you know what is going to be a shame? Is I'm probably not going to start planning how we want the farm until winter. And then I'm not going to be able to really see what it's going to look like because there's not going to be any grass or anything around. Okay, let's plop these down. I'm not in any hurry to check out the animals because they're all over the place. I left the doors open, so they're outside. I think I might go check on them. Oh, nice. Our coffee beans are gone. I'll probably go check on them tonight once they go to sleep. Oh, this worked out really nice. Our coffee beans are done, and we have some kegs to brew with. Okay. That is good. What else do we want to take care of? We did what? We can't go to the secret woods because we don't have our axe. That's not going to be ready till tomorrow. Should we go to the quarry? Oh, we should get an upgrade from Robin. Shouldn't we? Well, it would have to be the barn because that's all we have. Okay, let's go commission the barn upgrade from Robin. We'll do the barn upgrade and go to the quarry? Yeah, let's bring a that for Sebastian. We don't have any more spaghetti, but Robin likes blackberries, so we can give her those, and that'll be fine. Oh, nice. We'll crack our... Oh, we should have brought Pam a parsnip. We'll crack our geodes tomorrow when we go pick up our axe, and then we'll drop these off. We have 4 artifacts right here. If we have a few in these geodes, we just might get the key to the sewer. We have to have at least 50-ish, I would think, by now. But we'll see. What did I want? Parsnip for Pam, and let's get a yam for Linus. Okay, that's better. Try this again. Hey Pam, have a parsnip. You're welcome. Sorry about your head. Let's do this first. Oh hey Demetrius, just who I was looking for. You're welcome. Well, I don't have any mushrooms for you. Sorry about that. Worms? Hey, Dark and Gloomy. Well, it is the big harvest season. Thanks for taking an interest. I am so sorry. I called you Dark and Gloomy. This one is. Have I ever made anything out of wood? Yes. Yes. What? I don't know that I've ever seen this. What did I get? I learned how to craft the flute block and drum block. Very nice. Aww. Do I want to get creative? Let's just say hi first. Oh, I guess we can't say hi. Well, here, have a gift. Maru, I don't have a gift for you. But I'll say hi. Yep, been to the mines. Lots of fun. It's probably my favorite thing. Construct farm buildings. We'll probably have to buy some of this stuff. Big barn. We need 450 wood. Shop. Should we get just a little bit more? Just in case we need it since we don't have our axe. Okay, let's try this again. A big barn, please. Build. If you use the arrow keys as well as your mouse, it moves fast. Thanks. Okay, so, that is taken care of. Should we go search out Linus? Do you think he's up by the train station? He doesn't stay in his tent during the day, does he? Oh, there he is. Being creepy up here. Hey, Linus. You have? Thanks. I appreciate the concern at this late date. You might have warned me back in spring, though, when the... So many trees. That's good. We still need another level in foraging, so... All the trees we can get, the better. Quarry. Yeah, this is just... you can't bomb the quarry. Well, you can, but you'll lose all the ore. Which kind of defeats the purpose. They said, this works like foraging. The game will look to spawn a certain amount of items, and if the space isn't clear, it won't spawn. So they say the best practice is to clear out the quarry regularly. But frankly, nothing in here. A couple copper. Like, if I need any of this stuff, I would just go to the mines to get it. So, coming every few days to clean out the quarry just is not gonna happen. I don't know, maybe once a season. I'll clear it out. I saw a few people, they basically just turned the quarry into a crystallarium farm. And that looked pretty neat. So instead of these rocks here, they would just have a... That's where they'd put all their crystallariums, so when they came to the quarry, they'd have a gazillion diamonds and whatnot. That looked neat. I don't know that we'll be playing long enough to look for those sorts of projects. The crystallariums do make good money for little effort. Pigs make good money for little effort. But I am not... Like, that sort of thing doesn't really interest me. Like a gazillion, like a gazillion pigs. Stuff everywhere. Like, it would... It would get on my nerves. Like, that's not my sort of thing. But if money is what you're interested in, those are good, and you don't have to, get your harvest timed right, get everything in the ground, which can be a lot of work trying to do all that. This is oddly fun. So we'll go back to the farm, we'll take a look at the animals, see what kind of state they're in. They'll probably all be mad at me tomorrow. But that's okay. And what did we get from here? Not bad. Some gems, some, you know, this and that, but it's just a nice little thing. It's not... Oh, wrong place. It's not anything amazing. But I think, I guess if people don't like, some people like absolutely hate going into the caves. So for those people, I would imagine it'd be especially nice. Whoops. Whoops. Let's put this back. What do we have here? Well, I guess we have... Let's see. Iron. No, we can only do two iron. Can we do another gold? We can do a gold. And another cup of copper. Iron first, just because we can use it for kegs. And then copper, just because it processes quick. And how many, shoot, do I want to do these coffees real quick? I think I do. What does this coffee take, like 2 hours? Okay, so how many is this? 18, so it's 24. We need 24 melons. We need a pepper popper is what we need. Pepper popper, 24 melons. We're gonna have a lot of money today. Because we're gonna be selling wine and pumpkins on the same day. Out. Some clay. Iridium. Gold. And what can we do? Two more? Oh, we just have enough wood. Okay, two copper, two oak resin, two of those there. So let's get out two more of those. I was looking at what we need for cooking, and we need hazelnuts, so I'm gonna stop using those for the minute. Sell, sell, sell. Sell. No. Let's save a wine for the community center. Sell. And those are still cooking. Oh, but here's our... Perfect. Okay, all of that is done. And I guess we just need to go sort out the animals now. We have some more oak resin. I might leave that till tomorrow and try and see if we can't get that synced up. Hey, ladies. Apparently if you kick the If you kick them before you say hi, you can still... I guess it wakes them up. Sadie is trying to sleep. No, don't eat the egg. There we go. I guess we must have said hi to Sadie. Well, that's not bad. Do we need to sell some of these eggs? There's a white egg. Yeah, we do need to sell large eggs. So we probably need to sell a duck egg too, wherever that might be. You would think it'd be with the eggs. Okay, so let's sell this, this, and this. Good, good. Good night, ladies. Sorry for kicking you. Let's fill the hole in so nobody gets hurt. See if we can, yep. There you go. Here's an exploit. Just run into them, and then you can, pet them. That is, that's actually pretty handy. Some cheese. We want to sell those. I bet we need to sell a void egg, too. Let's sell that, too. And, that is really nice. I did not... This means that if we, accidentally leave them out, we're not going to have too much of a problem. I mean, it might interfere with, like, the quality of the produce, but... Oh, I should have saved that for pumpkin soup. Oh well. Next time. Did we do everything today? Whenever we have like a big day where we have like a lot of inventory sorting to do, it doesn't feel like we get much accomplished. But I don't think that's true. I think we just get a lot of little things accomplished. We commissioned the barn, we cleared out the quarry, we made, what, 7 kegs? I would guess that we've done a lot. We're gonna need those to cook recipes with. I was looking at the stuff that we need to do. We're gonna go to Pierre's and buy a bunch of seeds. All the crop seeds that we didn't like get enough of. I mean, like green beans, we shipped 4. And that's gonna be the same thing with like the fall crops. We're not gonna, we didn't grow them, so we'll need to do what? Oh, we'll need to pick up the seeds and then we can do it at, kind of at our leisure. I don't want to have to wait until fall of next year to finish this stuff. I don't necessarily want to do it right now, but I just want the option. So we're going to go to Pierre's before the end of fall to pick up all the seeds. Iridium right there. Let's see, one of that, one of that, one of that, one of that. A coal, I guess. One of these, one of these. Get some of our shipping taken care of. Oh, I didn't ship the coal. Because who wants to sell coal, right? What else do we have going on? Let's... I don't know, 10? I don't know how many times we're going to go to... You know what, let's just to be on the safe side, I don't know if I'm going to even like this lucky pumpkin soup. I was thinking you could... The pumpkin soup recipe gives you, 2 luck and defense. Where's it at? 2 luck and 2 defense. The serpents and the slimes in the skull cavern really hurt us a lot. That 2 defense would really go a long way to reducing the damage that we take there. So I'm kind of thinking this is a really good recipe for the skull caverns. But I like the speed boost of our eels, the spicy eels. So I'm not sure. We're just now starting to make coffee, so I thought maybe I could do coffee plus this soup. We'll see how that goes. So I don't know how many pumpkins I want to save, long story short. So we're just going to put 20 in here. Because we're going to go hit up the skull caverns until we have everything we need out of there. Which, I mean, that's quite a bit of iridium for all of our tools, for all of our sprinklers and all that good stuff. So we might be going fairly frequently all winter long. Is what I think, but we'll see how that works out. Everything that I've seen, I knew that we weren't going to have, like, I don't want to spend the money right now to, on bombs and stone to, like, kind of take the skull caverns by force, go down to, like, a level 100 or 200 and then bomb everything and come back with loads of iridium. That's the only thing I've seen people do. But just going in there, just treating it like the normal mines without being too aggressive about it, we've been really lucky. So if that luck holds out, I don't know. I thought we'd be farming the mines all winter, but we might not be. We already have 7 iridium bars, and we've only been probably 2 days total, like a half a day, and a whole day. So yeah, now that I've spent hours upon hours blathering away, I guess we'll pass out. Get into bed, Honeywell. Go to sleep for the night. Yes. An okay amount of money. 57,000. Pumpkins, of course, because we have so many. Pumpkin juice! Oh no! What am I doing? That should have been melons. Ah, that's terrible. I really messed up. Pumpkin juice gives you a tiny bit more gold than pickled pumpkins, but it takes so much longer. So I was doing the melon wine, just because you get it's a bigger increase. Duh. That was a waste of all those pumpkins. Yeah, okay. That is going to end this long, rambly episode. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for the likes and the comments. They're always appreciated. And I hope you come back for the next one. Bye-bye.